Hello everyone, hello and welcome to Let's Play Alan Wake. I am the Black Shadow and this is The Writer, the second DLC chapter of the game and the final chapter in the Alan Wake story. Courtesy of Thomas Zane, we have realized and found out that whilst we are currently stuck in the dark place, we're kind of succumbing to our own madness and we don't know quite how much this is the Dark Presence is doing, but it's certainly us causing the crazy and wacky environments that we're finding ourselves in. Zane is doing his best to help us try and restore our sanity, but he doesn't know a way out of the dark place. I suppose he has been stuck here 30 years, so I guess that kind of makes sense. Nonetheless, folks, we're going to have to keep searching.
At least the lighthouse was much closer now. I would have to make my way up there somehow.
Yeah, Zane has directed us towards this lighthouse for reasons. Oh shit. Well, this is kind of awkward. Ooh, more of these boom things. Bye. Whoa! Bloody hell. It's like the gold is Asgard are back. Christ. Whoa! Holy hell. It's pretty damn awesome. But yeah, folks. So, Zane is directing us, telling us to make our way to, oh boy. I was just fucking around! Yeah, so he's telling us to get to the lighthouse. That's where he's been trying to send us all this time. I can only assume he has a grand plan. Kind of screwed if he doesn't, so, you know. Woohoo, fun! That was good fun. Right. Let's move on, shall we? Stop screwing around. Reload! Oh, it's like some kind of like electrics for the generator or something, maybe?
There was no power to the log lift.
I see, right, which is what all this wire stuff is about. We need to create a line to some kind of power source down here, I guess. Yeah, I see. Okay, we will proceed to do that and continue to have guys trying to murder us. Oh, this is bad. Fucking game! Fuck me, that was close. You're gonna die. I do like that, just letting them come up close. Draw them in, everyone. Draw them in. Alright, here's our generator. Okay. Make sure nothing decides to come up behind us. Oh. That just turned on the log lift. Nice. I think we should get back there then, kids. We ain't going that way. Well. How are we doing for hunting rifle rounds? 21 handguns, 11. Right, okay, it's not great. But it'll do. Ooh. Oh, yeah, that reload thing, right? Nice. Forgot about that. Right. Okay, so that goes this way. Cool. Bring that down. Nice. This is not the most stable bridge in the world, must be said. At least it's doing its job. Right. The bridge. We ain't going that way. I guess we're going under. By the looks of it.
The part of you that is in control is in the cabin, dreaming and insane.
See?
I don't think I like that.
No.
Rational thought and planning, which is why I'm talking to you. Wants to give in. There's comfort in the oblivion of dreams. You represent the part that isn't ready to quit and die.
Wait, are you telling me I'm not real?
You're as real as anything else in this place.
So there are two of me?
Yes.
Fuck.
And the one you called Mr. Scratch, he's me as well?
Oh, that guy!
No.
No?
Zane, are you playing some kind of game with me?
I am not the author of your story.
How can you say that when you wrote that page about me and the clicker? It wasn't one of my pages. You directed me to it. You had Weaver guard it.
Yes, she was needed. And you needed the clicker. But I'm not.
What? I don't understand.
You should keep going.
Zane? Zane, come on!
Well, that cleared things up.
Yes, because I feel that we completely 100% understand the situation compared to where we were at the beginning of this. Goddamn mystics, they never help. Never mind. Just get to this damn lighthouse. So, there are two parts of us, folks. We represent basically the part that doesn't want to just give in and die, but we're not the ones in control. That's the other part we've been seeing on the TV, is this sort of insane part. It's, you know, going mad, basically dreaming of oblivion. But unfortunately, that's the one that's in control of everything and is busy creating all these landscapes. So if we can get to that, and, well, convince him otherwise or something, then maybe find a way of generating a way out of this place. I'd like to think. Bye! Ow! That hurt. You're not dead! What now? What a jerk. Well, this is certainly going to get us up. That's for damn sure. I can't see exactly where the lighthouse is from here, but it's over there. That's our target.
The bridge groans in the unnatural wind.
Yeah, this is the part of us that is in control and just
wouldn't leave this place alive.
Just losing complete everything. Pump shotgun. No, I'm gonna stick the hunting rifle for now. Right, we, what's this gonna do? Ah! It's going to do that! I see! That's good to know! Right, we need to be careful with our light here. This fucking hunting rifle is so powerful. Right, we need to be very careful where we point this damn thing then. Oh boy. Fucking hell. Bye! Dumb shit. Hunting rifle is just a architect of destruction on easy difficulty, folks. Absolute architect of destruction. It's gorgeous. There he is.
A moment. I can help you here.
It's a nice little trick.
Doing that.
like learning to control your dreams. There's a connection.
You were in my dream.
Yes. I taught you. You fixed the foolish mistake I made with Barbara.
Yeah. Tried to get everything. And where did that leave us, eh, Zane? Where did that leave us? God damn it. Here I am, meant to be coming into Bright Falls for a nice little vacation, having to clean up for you. Ugh. Can I at least get a refund on the damn deposit on the cabin? That'd be nice. Ooh, shit. Alan did not like that. I also could do with finding a shotgun now. This feels kind of a bit more close up, so, not as big a fan. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. I'm going to need to get ready to jump at a moment's notice here, I think. That, ladies and gentlemen, was not comfortable. Flash. Ooh, hello. Oh, hi. Oh, bollocks. Yeah, we're a bit surrounded here. This is kind of, fortunate. Skin hunting rifle. So powerful. Do love it. Interesting. I don't mind taking the support. Would you not do that? That's very rude. Oh shit, get those lights on, the fucking ravens. Ah! Holy hell, look at this. Lights are just trashing these fuckers. As am I. I'm dying. Right, I need to keep these lights on. Fucking hell. Oh, this is just so powerful. It's beautiful. I love you, hunting rifle. I want to marry you. Take you to bed. It'd be glorious. Okay, that was a bit much. Sorry. I am full now. Give me the health. Oh, yeah.
Wake ran for the light. It was pointless. He would never reach it. His life would be snuffed out just as easily as the very thing he thought would save him.
Oh shit, it's out?
Even with the light gone, all I could do was keep going.
Great. You didn't tell me about this part, Zane. Oh, this does not look good. This bit does not look good at all. Ooh, this is rather uncomfortable, everyone. Don't really want me fighting on these. I'd rather get off them. Incredibly uncomfortable. And it's this. Let's not fuck. A lot of is the lodge again?
I do.
I'm so glad you decided to come back to me.
Oh shit. fuck?
Since we're being so frank here, Alan, and let me just reiterate how happy I am that you've had this breakthrough, I would like to summarize your condition.
By all means.
And please,
fuck?
Let me know if you think I'm being unfair.
All right.
Well, let's start with the obvious. The car crash. Untreated head trauma. All due respect to Doc
this
Nelson,
isn't right.
But he's hardly a neurosurgeon. I think that the injury has affected you more than you realize.
Yeah, I have had bad headaches.
Then there's your history of substance abuse, which, combined with your chronic
Wait
insomnia, has resulted in hallucinations and extremely poor impulse control. That's
Bear in mind that the other side of Alan is trying to, like, cave in to everything here.
I know she has.
Is this his way of, like, trying to reason with itself?
You are existing in a state of all-encompassing denial. Your vivid
trying to get something to believe in?
A heroic victim and allows you to skirt responsibility for your own actions. It allows you to solve your imaginary problems and dismiss the things that truly trouble you. In your self-serving delusions, your personal problems are assets that allow you to save Alice, perhaps even the world.
Dr. Hartman, I think that's spot on. I can't argue with any of that.
Yeah, that's what it sounds like to me.
Well, I'm sure I'm stating the obvious.
It's trying to find a reason, a way to give up almost.
No, I understand. It's important that I face it.
Precisely, Alan. You've put so much effort and imagination into this self-deception, but what good has it really done for you? You refused my offer of help, and here you are. Did being so obdurate really get you to a better place?
No.
No. And did it really help Alice? Was this really the best
thing
for
your wife? This is all just a big,
wife?
Giant lie.
Probably not.
Probably not. Why don't we find out? You know, I've been talking with her. There's something she wanted you to hear.
Oh, hey. That sounds like fun.
Tape player.
All I ever wanted was to help you, Alan. I ate all the shit you handed out and tried to understand your pathetic, wealthy white male drama. Until my life consisted of managing your never-ending crisis. I hate you for your childish temper and the arrogance and self-indulgent pride that undermine all efforts to drag you out of the hole you insisted on digging for yourself. I hate you for leaving me in the dark with that insane monster bitch! All you had to do was act like a loving human being for once in your life and stay with me. If your dramatic exit hadn't been more important than making sure I was all right, she would never have taken me. I don't know where you went, but that's okay. I don't want to know. I don't think I'll ever be all right. The only thing that keeps me from killing myself is the hope that I'll never see
this
you
isn't
again.
Right at all, is it?
Ouch.
I just can't argue with that.
There is an exit here you can take if you want.
I think I should stay here before I ruin what life she has left.
You don't want to take it.
This is a breakthrough, Alan. I'm really very proud of you.
Besides, at least I think you can take it early. That's what it feels like to me. It's the other part of Alan is just trying to... It wants to give up, and it's kind of like trying to convince itself that it's the right thing to do. At least, that's what I think is going on.
It was nonsense. I knew I had saved her.
Yeah.
I'd succeeded in that, and that was all that mattered. What I heard in there wasn't the truth. It was just another toxic mirage. It cut deep, but that made me all the more determined to force myself to snap out of it. I didn't want to be that guy anymore. I had to make myself see the light.
Exactly. Absolutely 100% the point of it. Where the fuck aren't we? Plane. Guess we're going up. Well, we've got to just do our best just to completely ignore everything that it's trying to convince us. It's all rubbish. No, it's all falling off the edge. Damn tools. Huh, that works. Oh, shit. Ooh. Well, that was not how I had planned that. Gonna be honest. That is not how I planned that to go. Holy hell. Should we try this again, everyone?
Oh, jeez!
Oh, fuck. Get off it, Alan! Ooh, that was uncomfortable. I think that was, I was thinking about going! Shit. Could be I got all these flares from earlier, isn't it? Okay. This is awkward. Go, Alan! Run for your life! Because they're not far behind! Ow! Let's hold these fuckers off. Here we are. Zane, help me!
Well done. You have come far, but there's still a little further to go. You must take full control of your own mind. Reject all of the fantasies you have constructed.
Yeah, well, I think I can do that. A lot of the stuff I've seen here is personal and ugly as hell. I'll admit it hurts, but it's not fooling me. I know it's fake.
Good. You are aware. The part of you bent on self-destruction is not. But you must be careful. Just because you know the lies for what they are, that doesn't make the danger any less real.
I'll make it. I don't have any choice.
Here. I cannot come any further, but this will help you on your way.
Aww.
Thanks. Guess.
Zay. Well, I mean, if we are gonna face our own darkness, then I guess eventually we've got to do it on our own, right? Guess we don't have much choice.
Hey, let me tell you something, Alan. I know how your mind works. You screw up, then you start analyzing it, and before you know it, you start writing all these horror stories in your head. Don't you?
Come on, I don't do that.
Yes, you do. I know how it goes. You're a complete failure. I hate you, and I'll never forget whatever it was that you did. Am I wrong? See? I know you. But, Alan, it's all in your head.
See that?
It is. I love you.
Ooh, the lights are actually coming.
Anywhere.
Nice. Yeah.
There were too many of them. Hordes and hordes of them. Swarming over the landscape, eager to kill. They were coming for Wake. And this time they would get it with sheer numbers.
Oh boy. Wait. Here. Whoa! The light from the lighthouse! Of course! We can use the light from the lighthouse and it can help us getting through all these damn Taken. Sounds good to me, kids. And that's what you've got to do. We do have the lighthouse to help us now. Oh, fucking hell. You're gonna need it! Shit! Oh, bollocks! You're not going to be able to do this all on our own, folks. There are just too many enemies. Fucking hell, that actually legit hurt. So we've got to clear these rocks as we go. And try and get the light to help us as much as we can. Partially because I can't see a damn thing we're doing. Oh, hi. Oh, yeah. There's the lighthouse. It was just completely, instantly just eviscerate everything in its path. Oh boy. That's a powerful light, everyone. That's an awesomely powerful light. Ow! That's rude! Run! There you are. Fucking hell! literally spawned and died. Yeah, he's taken it everywhere. Light! Oh shit, I missed! Damn! Don't miss that often, it must be said. That was quite disappointing. Oh shit. Right, now we're in a spot of bother. It's clear. There we are, that's better. Right, hunting rifle is gone. Yeah, the Taken are just going to keep coming and coming, folks. So we've got to not stick around. Of course, you've got to be careful. You can only push forward so damn far, but... Oh, I can hear them behind me, that's for sure. Run! Broken out of the way. There we go, that's better. Get as much assistance from the lighthouse as we can. I mean, there's actually an achievement in this game for basically making it all the way to the lighthouse without firing like a single shot. Just using the lighthouse, basically. To do shit like that. I mean, it is pretty damn cool, right? Damn. Rocks break. Blocking the way. Yes. We're almost there. Oh, bollocks. Need a torch, flare, thingy. That'll do. Let's get this shit cleared out of the way. That's better. Come on, lighthouse. That's it. Wipe them fuckers off the face of the earth. Oh, shit. Flare! To the lights! To the lights! We've made it. Good. Here we are, folks. Foot of the lighthouse. We haven't been here since the start of the game. Very first chaptery dream sequence thing. We've made our way to the lighthouse.
I was relieved to have made it here, but I wasn't sure what was going to happen now.
That's a good point. To be fair, the last lighthouse I went to in Survival Horror game, I got completely surrounded by, like, infected, tanks, and all sorts of nasty shit. It didn't go well. So, hoping this goes a little bit better. But what exactly is meant to happen here is a good point. Guess we're going up. Why do you lead us here, Zane? What did you want us to find, Thomas?
Zane had left me. I wasn't sure what the Dark Presence had done to him if he couldn't follow. But from now on, I was on my own. Still, he had gotten me this far. I would never have made it by myself. This thing was going to end. It wouldn't be long now.
No. There's no further to go, folks. There's no more path to travel. We're here. Return. Is that inside? Oh, it's a hatch in the roof, I see. Did this get us out of here? Is this the exit? What the fuck is this? Diver's Isle. we are here.
By the change of scenery, but not much. I was starting to understand the symbolism, the way the dark place flowed.
Wow, it's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right.
Yeah, so instead of the lodge looking over, it's the lighthouse now. Wait, what? This ain't right. Well, I guess I shouldn't be that surprised. Harry!
Hey, Al. Feeling kind of depressed here.
Depressed?
So Zane's your new buddy now. I feel abandoned.
This is ridiculous. You're not even real.
That doesn't mean I don't have any feelings.
Are you kidding me, Barry? This is a joke, right? Fucking hell.
Thing is, you need to get all rational here. Abandon your fantasies, right? Well, I kinda hate to say this, pal, but I'm one.
Fine. You're abandoned. Bye.
Bye! I get a feeling that's not what he means. Screens everywhere. Game's not making it easy to get to the cabin now, is it?
Pal, what I'm saying is the only way you're getting in that cabin is through me. It's
what?
One of those kill your darlings things.
What are you talking about?
You're used to that, big shot writer. Am I right?
It was in everything. It was even taking a people wake to, turning his friends against him. They were all against him.
It's a trick. It's got something to do with that fucking insane bastard over there as well, hasn't it? This isn't the Barry that we know.
What does it say about you when you're this desperate to keep yourself from getting bitter? Here we go! I'm earning the 50% commission.
Barry! Oh, shit. This isn't the Barry we know, folks.
It's great that you first make yourself an imaginary
friend,
and then you
can't even get along with
that guy. People skills, Al. You're a master.
Fucking hell. This is gonna get interesting, kids. Oh, hell yes.
Let's crack that writer's block of yours, Alan.
Fucking hell.
An expert on
murder in dark alleyways.
Come on, Hartman, you piece of shit. Oh, really, Hartman? Think of this as shut the fuck up! Now, bollocks, reload! Get out of my damn face! You can see as we're doing this, the darkness on the cavern is slowly disappearing. Oh, shit! The Andersons? What the fuck?
Again.
You know what kind of people need that? Gangsters
and assholes.
And your
gangsters and assholes. Oh dear.
When you threw a hissy fit, your wife tried to help you with your
ego.
Oh shit. Yeah, so what you want to make sure you do here during this this assault, you've got to keep yourself at good health for as long as you can. You start dipping in health, this suddenly gets very hard very quickly. Oh, fuck. The fuck's wrong with you guys? But yeah, the moment you start, like, dripping in health and start falling apart, yeah, you're fucked. You've got to stay at good health as long as you can. We all know this is just a complete figment of the imagination. We know not to pay any attention to it. We have a bit of space here. A little bit of extra space on the ground would not be bad. Now you're mine. last time I ever play that damn coconut song.
It's totally not.
Here comes Barry!
Surly ass.
I love all these like insults and stuff that Barry's coming out with. It's good times. It ain't over yet though, folks! Oh, these birds, they suck. These birds really fucking hurt. When I first did this, I really struggled, I'll be honest. I really, really fucking struggled when I first did this. I got my backside handed to me. Are we out of flares? Oh shit, we're out of flares. I did not realize this.
Ow, I swear to God, you're driving me nuts.
Oh no! Oh, it was a dodge! I take it! Dodge the dodge! Oh shit! Fucking birds! Damn worst! Now he's gone this strong, this quick style. No, you fucking don't! Bastard. Come on, Barry! Fucking do you one? Just a couple of batteries, might as well. What the fuck? Are those infinite batteries? I think those are infinite batteries, folks. That's pretty damn sweet. There he is. Come on, Wheeler. I assure you, I can find plenty of more agents like you. Dime a dozen, pal! Oh, this fucker's being difficult to get. Really awkward. Really fucking awkward. Tends to do this. He's really awkward to get at. Oh, now you're mine. That. We get into the cabin. Where our story started. Where it's gonna finish.
Just like that, my mind was clear. Zane had been right. I could think clearly again. But I couldn't survive in this place the way he had, and I might not make it back a second time.
Nope.
Leaving this place would be hard. Maybe impossible. It wouldn't take much for my thoughts to stray again. It was too easy to get lost in the dark place. Before, I was ready to curl up and die, let myself slip away. But here I was, the yet unwritten future waiting to unfold before me. A sequel to Departure. My name is Alan Wake, and I'm a writer.
That, as they say, the end of that. I must admit, I don't know whether there was actually ever a plan for them to do one last chapter. I don't actually know. As it leaves itself a little bit on the open-ended side, but I think we basically get the gist of what the plan was, folks. One last sequel to Departure. Return. Ultimately, all this chaos had been caused by the story being written into the typewriter. And whilst, admittedly, he had written Alice to get out using that, it resulted in him getting stuck inside. I guess there's no harm in trying to write himself out the dark place, right? Because, I don't know, folks, but look at that tweed jacket. I don't think he's quite cut out to hang out in the dark place like Zane has. Oh no. Oh no. But that will be the end of this series. I can only assume that Alan does get out. I mean, happily ever after, right? But I guess the ending is deliberately just a little ambiguous. Remedy have a... they have a history of that, folks. They have a history of that. But that is going to be the end of Alan Wake. And that is the end of this series. You know, considering that I'd originally planned to do this last year, and it got put off so I could do Silent Hill 3, personally speaking, I probably should have done this. Silent Hill 3 is not a bad game, folks, by any stretch of imagination, but I just think this is a much more interesting and engaging game. Maybe that was slightly because I was playing the HD port, and, you know, the HD port of Silent Hill 3 certainly did have its downsides. But, regardless, I just think Alan Wake is it is a really entertaining game. And very enjoyable. And even, what, 6 years later, I think? 7 years later? From having played this the first time? Still thoroughly enjoyed it. And it's been a great blast to go through this again. And I said at the end of the main game, I really hope that for those of you who have not seen this game before, I hope you've really enjoyed the journey. It's been an absolute pleasure to bring this one back. I don't know how many people have played this. Of course, this whole LP has been recorded in advance. And I can assure you that future Black Shadow will be thoroughly, thoroughly happy to... see all the comments that you guys write, and I'm sure has responded to dozens of them, possibly hundreds of them by the time this LP is over. You know, a story of a tragedy and circumstance, and a man having to find about his true self. Sounds kind of familiar somehow. At any rate, folks, that is going to be the end of this one. So thank you guys so, so, so much for watching. It's probably going to be a couple of days until Max Payne starts getting uploaded. I'll probably give you guys a little teeny break, because I'm feeling generous. At any rate, folks, I thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you then. Ta-ta. For now.